up to the time when they really need to win a draw.
Pavelski feeding in front, hits, he scores! There's the blazing speed of Roope Hintz right down the slot. First power play goal for the Stars this year. It ties the game at one.
Well, it just has felt like this was an eventual happening in the game tonight. Roope's been the most dangerous Dallas Star. And how many times have we seen this where Hintz's speed backs off the netminder? It's a rolling puck. He just flicks it over top. So Roope with a full head of steam. He was in behind Miro Heiskanen. Heiskanen, Pavelski, Hintz on the cutter. That's eloquent. It's full of filth and fury.